All ready for the game. We've got all the favorite foods out there coming up a little bit later. But first, I know you're going to want to keep an eye on this forecast, especially if you're grilling out today. Danielle, we need some rain desperately. Oh, you found the football.
I did find
here,
the football.
Right here. Oh.
Oh.
Good toss.
Oh, good toss.
Almost yeah.
Hey, I didn't know what to
back
expect
at
on
you.
That one. Oh, no. Oh, no. We can't do this on air. Okay. Oh. All right.
Hey, we tried.
Yeah. You know, we're just trying to get in the Super Bowl spirit, and we don't really have any severe weather to talk about. So, you know, why not have fun with the weather, right?
I like the warm-up we're having this morning. Mm-hmm. Already in the 40s. That's got to be a good sign. Let's go ahead and check in now. Meteorologist Danielle Dozier standing by.
I brought the football back because you were sad that we weren't going
to. Yeah, you don't want me to throw it anymore?
I call him out.
Here, go along. I'll hit you at the weather center.
Maybe. We'll see. We don't know how it'll work out. You know, we've just been having a lot of fun around here. The forecast has got some rain chances.
Yeah, yeah, this has got everything you want.
Yeah,
sunshine on game day.
Yes.
Chance for rain. I like it.
Everybody that wants dry weather will get it today. Everybody that wants rain will see that as well. So I think I'm about to prepare for a go long. Is that what's happening right now?
Here
all
it
right,
comes.
Go.
Are you going to get in the frame? There we go.
Go. All right.
Boom.
Hey, look, I got it.
Good job, Danielle.
Nice. Live TV.
She is ready for game day.
I'm ready. All right. Take a look.